Welcome back, guys. So we are still in Banyuls-sur-Mer, and I'm just leaving the Le Catalan Hotel, which is it's a really nice hotel. It's very affordable. It was only $90 high season, of course. And that's pretty cheap considering the situation with high season and lots of tourists and everything. As you can see, the city is packed with tourists. So we are gonna go downtown and I'll show you the area during the day so you can see what it looks like. Lots of people with motorcycles. Point of view over there. raining from the other side of town. We're gonna get in one of these streets so I can show you the inside of the town. If we can go inside, I think I can, but not 100% sure. Okay, I see a car turning right, so let's do it. I have no idea where I'm going. Okay, Lucid Creperie. Oh, yeah, so they have crepes. Bakery. Looks similar to Spain. Super tight streets. Okay, let's see, can we go here? Yeah, we can. Oh wow, look at this. Now we're gonna be in big trouble if I cannot get out of here, if this is a parking spot or something. Wait a second, these are like stairs. Yeah, they are. Now, let's see, can we go? Which way do we go? Let's go straight. There's a hotel here, Le Manoir. That's good, so you can find a spot there. So we have to go left. A pizza place. Okay, which way? Which way? Gonna go left, so I'm gonna have to go straight. The architecture is fascinating. Look at those bells up there. I think this is a Catholic church. Okay, we are where we started, so I'm gonna have to turn right, I cannot go left. Novelty. town. Let's see, we go straight, looks interesting.